Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from my house Christmas Eve. You might say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe she'd been drinking too much eggnog. She had footprints on her forehead and incriminating claw marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a rain, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You might say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa. It's so well. See him in there watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Bill. It's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black, and we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts and send them back? You might say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now the juice is on the table, and the pudding in the big, and the blue and silver candle that would just have matched the hair in Grandma's wig. They should never get a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves.
Plays with elves?
Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You might say there's no such thing as Santa. There's
nothing.
As for me and Grandpa, we believe. Oh, as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
I love those J-I-N-G-L-E bells. I love
to sing with us. You guys know this song, right? Here we go, jingle bells, here we go. Jingle bells, good job. That was awesome. You guys did a great job. Okay.
What if ribbons and bows didn't mean anything? Would the songs just survive or the fight for the ring? Would you still want to kiss you down on the mistletoe? What would happen if God never let it snow? What would happen if Christmas carols told a lie? Tell me, what would you find? You see that today holds something special, something holy, not superficial. So here's to the birthday boy, saved our life. Something we all try to ignore, put a wreath up on your door. Here's something you should know, sure. Christmas must be something more. What if angels did not pay attention to me? All the things that we wished they would always know? What if happiness came in a cardboard box? And I think there's something we all forgot. What would happen if presents all ran away? Tell me, what would you find? You'd see that today holds something special, something holy, not superficial. So here's to the birthday boy, saved our life. Something we all try to ignore, put a wreath up on your door. So here's something you should know, it is for sure. Christmas must be something more. So caught up in all of it, business and relationships, something mile an hour lies. But every time I'm here, everybody's here, it seems the last thing on your mind is that today holds something special, something holy, not superficial. So here's to Jesus Christ, saved our lives. Something we all try to ignore, put a wreath upon your door. So here's something you should know, it is for sure. Christmas must be something. Christmas must be something. Christmas must be something more. Brown eyes, tan line, showing in the summer. Tank top,
Someday I pray on Christmas. I pray.
Christmas. God will show us the laws about. I pray on Christmas. Do your will each day, and I'm glad on Christmas. He'll tip me to another day. I pray on Christmas. I pray on Christmas. Thank you very much. That was a little soulful, huh? A little soulful. I made the same mistake before. Too many malls, too many stores. December trap, Christmas rush. Please me till I push and shove. Children are crying, mothers are trying. Photographs sent in this way. Shopping and buying, standing forever in line. What can I say? I need a silent night, a holy night, to hear an angel voice through chaos and noise. I need a midnight clear, a little peace right here. Disappears faster and faster every year. Did my old mother keep this pace? Or was the world a different place? People stay home with simple snow, watching three channels on the TV. Look at us now, rushing around, trying to buy a Christmas tree. I need a silent night, a holy night, to hear an angel voice. Through the chaos and the noise, I need a midnight clear, a little peace right here, and this crazy day with a silent night. What was it like back there in Bethlehem? Peace on earth, could we absorb man? Voice, the chaos and the noise. I need a midnight clear, a little peace right here. And this crazy day, and this crazy day, and this crazy day with the silent night. Silent.
Special good, he'll be this December, the one you'll remember, the best and the merriest you ever did have. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag, 'cause Christmas is coming again.
Go ahead, Frank.
Christmas is coming again. He's not a staple, he's not gonna stay full. Got stuff, he's dropping every stop of the way. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag, 'cause Christmas is coming again. He'll be here with the answer to the prayers that you made through the year. You'll get your heart if you've done everything you should. That's a good, he'll be this December, the one he'll remember, the best and the merriest you ever did have. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag, 'cause Christmas is coming again. Hey, everybody's waiting for the man with the bag, 'cause Christmas is coming again.
Keeps a list of the good and bad. He can see whatever you do.
so you better do what you should. He knows if you've been sleeping, and he knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been fooling around, so you better be good for goodness sake. When he comes around, it's my body, dying up to my creeping coming. Hey, little thing, let me yank the candle, cause Santa is so hard to handle. Now you're around.
Very special to me. Yeah, I get a little tore up, so I call my bros up to meet me down at the tree. Well, Wild Man Willie said I'd like to, really, but I idled his own TV. And Ray had a date with his wife, and they quit drinking, but he didn't tell me. Am I the only one who wants to see Santa tonight? Is there anybody out there who wants to grab a pickle kick into the morning light? All that ain't right. It's time to get it on. I'm not the only one who wants to see Santa tonight.
Flying solo down at Chandler's, the joint looking like more. When his country cutie with a rock and roll booty came strutting in through the door.
Yell, who wants to dance? Fired off the band with a Franklin and a shot of fireball.
She looked straight at me and said, what's it gonna be? Is Santa gonna be here at all?
Am I the only one who wants to see Santa tonight? Is there anybody out there who wants to grab a reindeer and kick it to the morning light?
Sure. anybody out there wants to grab a reindeer, kick it to the morning light. If I have to have fun, I'll buy myself a wheel, you all that ain't right. It's time to get it on, am I the only one who wants to see Santa tonight? Come on, get your reindeer on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, get your reindeer on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, get your reindeer on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, get your reindeer on, come on, come on.
Sparkling in the sky, and he heard the howl of wolves. And he was getting pretty nervous, but he kept looking up at the sky, and the stars reassured him, just like they are in the tree here, that he was going to be safe. And when he got home, he brought in an evergreen tree, because that evergreen tree represents life surviving through that long, dark, cold winter. And he put candles on the tree. Now, even though this is Yankee Candle here, they don't recommend putting candles on your tree. The fire department frowns on that. But that's why we put lights on the tree. They represent the candles that Martin Luther put on that reminded him about the security he felt seeing the stars in the sky on that scary night walking home through the forest. And we put ornaments on the tree because many cultures would bring in evergreen swags and decorate them with apples and oranges and other fruits to represent their food that they had to eat over the winter. And that's why we put those round balls on our tree. So think of apples and oranges and other fruits when you hang your ornaments. And the star on the top of the tree that the bumble puts on at the North Pole represents the star that guided the three kings to the city of Bethlehem for the first Christmas. So now, I need to find out how good your singing voices are. Are you ready for that? Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
I'm making a list, checking it twice, gonna find out who's naughty or nice.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
I know when you are sleepy. He knows when you are bad or good, so be good for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Look at that. We just put PJ and the Peepers out of business. Okay, now are you ready? We need to count it down from 4,000. 4,000, 3,999, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yes,
Who brought a shovel?
Still got it up in my head. You've been moving around in the TV light. I seen anything like your dress. My pole, the way you are.
Juliana!
My t-shirt. Oh, you're looking good in my t-shirt. I think Mrs. C would look good in my t-shirt. Come on, Mrs. C, you want to wear my t-shirt?
Sunrise, love in a woman's eyes, feel the touch of a
call us the weirdest way. Don't you tell a single soul what I'm going to say. Christmas Eve is coming soon, 90-year-old man. Whisper what you'll bring to me, tell me if you can.
Bye. stay humble and kind.
Know the difference between sleeping with someone, sleeping with someone you love. I love you, ain't no pick of a lie. Always stay humble and kind.
Say it please, say it thank you. Don't steal, don't cheat, don't lie. I know you got mountains to climb. Always stay humble and kind. You know those dreams, your dream it comes to you. You know what you put in is realized. Let yourself feel the pride.
Shut off the AC and the windows down. Let that summer sunshine always stay humble and kind. Don't take for granted the love this life gives. When you get where you're going, don't forget to turn back around. Help the next one in line. Always stay humble and kind.
On the tour, say please, say thank you. Don't steal, don't cheat, don't lie. I know you got mountains to climb. Always stay humble and kind. And those dreams, your dream, it come to you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Stop chirping, girl, I ain't just breaking, I'm certain. Looking on a long-term plan.
again for coming. I'd like to introduce these very talented men that are up here. I'm very blessed to have them up on the stage here with me. All the way to my left, Mr. Darby Wolf on the Hammond B3. On the saxophone, Mr. Frank Newton. My very good friend on the drums, Mr. Joe Fitzpatrick. We'd like to thank Yankee Candle for having us. Thank you, Chandler, for being out here. Thank you to Kevin Murphy for filming us. Thanks, Kevin. Thanks for coming out. Fighting people for parking spaces. Great to see everybody. Have a great holiday season. Have a happy Thanksgiving. Take care, everybody. Have a great night. In the country, me and you, you and me, run it back, guarantee to love you every night in Daytona. I'm gonna, hey, hey, alright, and I'm thinking on it and on you tonight. It ain't a baby, it's a man, I'm a tsunami. It's a damn right old time, baby. I'm gonna, hey, hey, alright, girl, I'm thinking on it and on you tonight. It ain't a baby, it's a man, I'm a tsunami. It's a damn right old time, baby. I'm gonna. So we want you to sing it with us. It's hey, hey, all right, all right. Everybody's gonna sing it. Ready? Here we go. Hey, hey,
hey, hey,
all right,
all right.
Girl, I'm digging on hitting on you tonight. And maybe it's something I'm wishing I won't. It's a damn right, hold you tight, baby, I'm gonna. Hey, hey, thank you, everybody. Have a great night. Take care.